inside me. My only son, listen closely to what I say.
Yeah.